No word if weather played a factor in this crash involving a Rockford School District bus. This crash happened on Spring Creek Road near Alpine late Thursday afternoon. The car had pretty heavy damage on the driver's side. Investigators say the car pulled out in front of the bus. About 50 Guilford High School students were on board. No one was hurt. The car's driver did receive a ticket.